Among all of God's creatures, it is only men who kill with a venom strong enough to melt the fool upon the hill, who is eager just to watch and offer infinite advice as he slips into the liquid of his own self-sacrifice. Among all God's creatures, it is only men who seize upon friendship and devotion as if they were the disease to be cured and violated, whitewashed and despised, never wondering why the heart is growing black.